Hello friends, my name is Tejasina and today I will talk to you about the nervous system part 2. Yesterday I have made a video about nervous system part 1. In that video I have taught you about nervous system, brain and nerves and spinal cord. Today I will explain you about reflex action and sensorium. First we will talk about reflex action. The action which is not controlled from our brain, it is called the reflex action. Take an example of if you touch a drawing pin immediately, you will pull your hand back fast. This action is called the reflex action. This is controlled by the spinal cord because by going to the brain, it will be too late. Now we will talk about sense organs. Sense organs, we have 5 types of sense organs. They are connected to our surroundings. The sense organs allow us to smell, hear, see and feel. First we will talk about eyes. The eyes help us to see. Each eye consists of an eyeball set in a hollow socket. Eyeball is filled with a fluid which protects the eye from the shocks and mirror jerks. The eyelids and the eyelashes protect the eye from the dust particles. The transparent part of the eye is called the cornea. The colored part of the eye is called the iris. Iris has an opening called the pupil. When the image goes in the eye, it forms in the retina. And the eye has an optic nerve which help to message to the brain. Now we will talk about how to take care of our eyes. It is very important to take care of our eyes. Now we will talk some points how to take care of our eyes. Read in a proper light coming from the left side. And too bright or not too dim, it can harm the eyes. And read in the correct posture. Do not lie down and read. Do not read in a moving vehicle. It can strain your eyes. See TV from 6 feet. 6 feet far and see TV from 6 feet far and do not play mobile games or in other gadget games because it can strain your eyes. Now we will talk about ear. With ear we can hear. The part of the ear we can touch and see is called the outer ear. When the sound passes through the outer ear from to the middle ear, and the middle ear has a eardrum when the sound passes, the eardrum vibrates. Then the vibration then passes through three bones and then it passes to the inner ear, and the inner ears have nerves which give message to the brain. Now we will talk about tongue. Tongue has many taste buds. Tongue has many taste buds on the surface and many taste buds on the surface, and the taste buds have nerves ending. When we eat food, the nerves tell to the brain, give message to the brain what the taste it is. Now we talk about how to take care of our tongue. The dirty tongue can cause bad breath and mouth diseases. So we must keep our tongue clean. Whenever you brush your teeth, please clean the teeth with a tongue cleaner. Now we'll talk about nose. Nose helps us to smell and breathe. Inside the nose there is a nasal cavity. The special air structure are present in the cavity. When we breathe in air, The particle present in the air come with a contract with this air, and the air produce nerve signals to that passes to the brain. Then tells what types of smell that is, and the hair also help in trapping the dust particles. Now we'll talk about skin. Skin is covered the entire body. It protects the internal organs. The skin allows to feel. The skin has nerves ending that is sensitive to cold, heat, and pain. The skin has the nerves located below the skin gathered information and sent to the brain. The brain understands the sensation given to the feeling of the touch. Now we will talk about how to take care of our skin. Skin should be kept dry and clean, prevent from infections. Use the